Good morning, good afternoon, good night.
This is More Life. Today is a you day. We're just gonna spend time on you. The next 3 days of my life, I am off work, thank God. So I'm just gonna build on myself, you know? Take care of you, king, queens, or theys. You know what I'm saying? Like, I never discriminate. I love every single person. You know what? We're just gonna get nitty gritty real quick. I like Euphoria. I fuck with the show. I did not know Jules. You know what I'm saying? I didn't know that. I didn't. And I said a comment on Instagram. My friend was like, Tala, do you know what Jules is? And I was like, cute, like. Anyway, today's a you day. Do whatever you gotta do to be you. And just feel beautiful, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna start off putting my contacts on because I'm blind as a bat. That's why I'm squinting. And so we're gonna put our contacts on, we're gonna clean our room, and we're gonna do some other stuff. Some things that you didn't know I was able to do. Because I'm a box of surprises. Like a box of chocolates. You like chocolates? I don't like chocolates. I used to like chocolate. Like, my sister was like, it makes you break out and stuff. But like, you know, my sister's always jealous of me because I don't really break out, but. What's happening?
Onto the room.
Let's talk about my room. The first priority to working on yourself is you gotta have a clean space. If your room is not clean, you're not clean. Nasty. Just take your shower. Brush your teeth in the morning, which I've done. And now it's to clean my room. Now, if you're watching this in the future and I'm blown up, you know, I'm crazy, you're like, yo, Tyler's the coolest guy in the world. I started somewhere. This is my room. You can't really see it well, but you get the gist. It's not clean. It has bad lighting. So we're just gonna work on it. That's simple. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna use some YouTube magic. Clean. Well, I cleaned the best I could. No, not the best I could. I cleaned it a little bit, but we're gonna do something a little special.
So I'm gonna take you out this tripod, but this is the room. I put most of my stuff on the desk. It looks miscellaneous and stupid, but it's like most of the things I use every day. So I just put it to the side. I got this basket and a heap of clothes. What we're gonna do is now we're gonna sift out the clothes that we do not wear. We do not wear. If you're anything like me, you have at least 3 weeks of outfits or 2 weeks of outfits that you know you wear every single time, right? And you add some clothes, change up the outfits and stuff like that, and you get rid of something. Me, I don't get rid of it. So, today, we got this empty bag. We're gonna start getting rid of clothes. Let's eat some lunch. Now while we wait, let's play some guitar. No fuck ups, all clean. I'm a pro, I've been doing this for months. Oh shit.
Oh, we need some light. We black. Y'all, Twizzy. He's putting on his bread like a lot of rat. Hey. Y'all, Twizzy, you know Twizzy? You know TG?
What do you say?
She ain't like Yee, yeah? Yeah, he's putting on his bread. Yo, bro, you know Yee?
tired.
Nah, he's not even lit like us, bro. We up. What time is it?
It's 10:14, bro.
10:14? Twizzy ain't got no clock.
We're gonna bump some real music, not even Twizzy. I got a surprise.
The last few months I've been working on me, baby. There's so much trauma in my life. I've been so cold to the ones who love me, baby. I look back now and I realize. I'm not afraid to